बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू फ्रेंड्स? होप ऑल आर फाइन, डूइंग गुड, डूइंग वेल। टुडे आई एम हियर अगेन विद अ ट्यूटोरियल अबाउट एक्सेल एंड आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट हाउ टू यूज़ एमएस एक्सेल, हाउ टू इंटर डाटा इन इट एंड मैनी थिंग्स दैट आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर विद यू पीपल। सो No, I forgot again that if you are new on my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon. Then you'll get all my updated videos or information about trainings and anything else I have made or I am making. So, in the last video, I have told you that about Excel layouts, that what are these things? These are tabs and these are ribbon and groups, etc. And what is a cell? What is a cell and what is a cell name, how we can define cell name, cell range, and then work, what is a workbook, what is a sheet. I have told in the last video. Yeah, if you haven't seen that, just go to my channel and watch that if you want to learn. This is a beginner tutorial for new people who don't aware of Excel. So I am going to show you something that how to add data in Excel. Now, as you know, I am a freelancer and working in real estate field, so I am adding the data of properties, etc. Now, there is a cell. How to add data in a cell? I am directly, just a one click, I have clicked once and I am typing owner last name, okay, then enter. When I have enter the data and then click on enter, when I clicked on enter, the cell range is going down here. If I'll make owner first name, now I have write down owner first name. Now I'm going to click on tab. When I clicked on tab button, then it goes to next column. When I entered, then it goes to next row, and when I entered tab, it's going to next column. You can see that it's a row. I have told in the last video it's a row and it's a column. When we making any changes on a cell, when we enter, it goes to a row, next row, means it goes to go down. And when we enter tab, it goes to next column. So simply we are adding data column to column, then you will add data, enter data and type data, and then tab. Okay, when you enter the tab button, the cell range go to the next column, simply, no hard things. Property addresses, property address, city, state. Now you can see that I have entered some data, that owner last name, owner first name, property address, city, state, and just enough. It's enough for us. I'm now going to one more thing. If you are copy pasting data from another website or another place, you will just double click. You can see that if we double click, then it's in the cell. If we click on one cell, it's on the cell. It's a little difference. Now you can see, if I just one click, it's on the cell. If I enter any data, it replaces the existing data. So we are not going to replace this. If we want to change anything in cell that already we have written and we want to make it straight to zip, then we click, double click on the cell. Now we can edit this one. STSC state, I have double clicked on. When we double click on a cell, it means it's a in cell. Okay, we are going to make changes in the cell. And if we click only once, it's on the cell. If we type anything, it replaces the existing data and new data will come on that cell. So don't make single click, always click double click for copying and pasting any data to any cell. Now you can see that in cell, and this is one click, with one click it's out cell. on the cell, sorry, on the cell with one click, and with a double click it's in the cell. Now I want to show you one more thing, that we have, this is owner last name, and we don't see the all wording that we have. Now just go to the center in the both cells and click on that, hold that and drag to the right, then we have all the VM. Now it's easier to understand that what we have entered in the data, our cell number A1. So there's also, if you want to all the cell, you want to expand all the columns, and we just do when you enter selected two columns and then again drag to right, now both are going to expand, both are now expanded, and you can easily read your data that what you have entered. I have all the data in my second sheet. I'm going to just copy paste, not typing manually, that it make more time. So now you can see we have the data in accurate law. It's easy to understand, we have expanded all the things. Now there are many other things that we can use. I have told you about that these are ribbon, all is ribbon, and these are our groups. We have heading. We are going to add one more column. We can add easily. When you want to add something, add a column, add a cell, just click one and insert. It's added above the first column. Now I want to write property data. Property data. I have gave a heading about that property data. Now I want to show you that how we can easily make it easier to see. We have a, just click on those cells. We have selected five cells, A1, B1, C1, D1 and E1. We have selected. Now there is a merge and center. Just click on that. Now this is a whole big cell, that is all five cells are merged in a one cell, and it makes a one cell. Now it's pretty good. There is one another thing, you can bold that data, you can italic that data, you can underline that data. Here are all options you can see. You can easily change the font size of the data from here. Okay, now this is our heading, and we have merged the five cells in one cell. We have changed the font size. We can also change our font style. There are many font styles in the Excel. You can see if it's there. We can also download other or other fonts from internet. You can see these. There are some other things that I want to show you. If we have, now you can see this. Click on wrap text. Now you can understand. If you're going to wrap, it's expanded data, and we can see all things. If you don't want to expand left to right all the cells, then you can also wrap the text if you want to see easily. Then we are going to, we can also make cells bigger. You can see if you want to, yeah, just click, hold and drag. These are simple tricks, simple. You can easily use these things. You can see this. Okay, I have told you about how to enter data and how to use enter, how to use tab in cell. This is on cell. This is double click or in cell. Okay, we have merged the cell, five cells in one cell. We have changed the font style, font size. We can also change the font style. Okay, Algerian. We can also change to Arial Black. You can see. We can also do it italic. We can also do bold. No, it's a Arial Black, so it's already bold. Sorry. Now we can say this as bold, and mostly headings are bold, so we can use these things to bold. I think I have told all the necessary things that how to use and how to enter data. You can simply enter data, enter next row, and then enter data and click on tab to next column. Simple, you can use Excel. It's a very, very easy, and everyone is using this one. You can use easily. So hope we'll meet again in a new video. Till next video, Allah Hafiz, goodbye.